The other day, I took my grass players to play in, and I said, well, if they cover their ears,